Good morning, student. Today we will learn about shift keying, the different types of shift keying, that is amplitude shift keying, frequency shift keying, phase shift keying, and quadrature amplitude modulation shift keying. Then see this equation. In this equation, that is V of t equal to capital V sine of in bracket 2 pi into f into t plus theta. And from this equation, we can say that if the information signal is digital and amplitude capital V as shown in equation of the carrier is varied proportional to the information signal, a digitally modulated signal called amplitude shift keying is produced. If the frequency F is varied proportional to the information signal, therefore that process is referred to as frequency shift keying, denoted by Fsk. And if the phase of the carrier, that is theta, is varied proportional to the information signal, then for that process is referred to as phase shift keying. And if both amplitude, that is V, capital V, and the phase, that is theta, are varied proportional to the information signal, therefore that process is referred to as quadrature amplitude modulation results. And in this this equation represents ASK, FSK, PSK and QAM are all forms of digital modulation techniques. Therefore, digital modulation is ideally suited for multitude of communication applications. And see what are the applications for digital modulation, including both cable and wireless system. Number one is relatively low speed voice band data communication modems, such as those found in most personal computers. Second, high speed data transmission system, such as broadband digital subscriber line, referred to as DSL. DSL stands for digital subscriber line, that is generally used for broadband communication system. Third one, digital microwave and satellite communication, SATCOM communication system. And last, that is cellular telephone personal communication system, referred to as PCS. PCS stands for personal communication system. Then see what is the concept of amplitude shift keying. If the information signal is digital and the amplitude capital V of the carrier is varied proportional to the information signal, a digitally modulated signal is called amplitude shift keying, ASK, is produced. And this is the simplest digital modulation technique. It is also referred to as digital amplitude modulation DAM. Therefore, mathematically, in case of digital amplitude modulation, we can say that for a logic high, that is logic 1, V ASK of t is equal to A cos of omega c t omega c into t. And for logic 0, V ASK of t is equal to 0. And thus, modulated wave, that is V of ASK t is either A into cos of omega c t or 0. Hence, carrier is either on or off, and which is why amplitude shift keying is sometimes referred to as on-off keying, OOK, double O-K. Then see the graphical behavior, that is the input and output waveforms from ASK modulator. And from this figure, we can say that for every change in input binary stream, there is one change in ASK waveform, and time of one bit TB equals the time of one analog signal element TS. It is also important to know that for the entire time the binary input is high and the output is constant amplitude, constant frequency signal, and for the entire time binary input is low, carrier is off. Then see frequency shift keying. If the information signal is digital and the frequency of the carrier is varied proportional to the information signal, a digitally modulated signal is referred to as, and process is referred to as frequency shift keying, FSK. FSK is another relatively simply low performance type of digital modulation. FSK is a form of constant amplitude and constant angle modulation similar to standard frequency modulation FM, except the modulated signal is in binary signal that varies between two discrete voltage level, that is low and high. And sometimes FSK is sometimes called binary FSK, that is BFSK. FSK can be represented by equation VFSK of t is equal to VC into cos of in bracket 2 pi into FC plus delta F into bracket into t, where VFSK is the of t is the binary FSK waveform. VC is peak analog carrier amplitude measured in volts. FC is analog carrier center frequency measured in hertz. Delta F is peak change or peak shift in the analog carrier frequency hertz. And VMT is binary input, that is modulated signal measured in volts. In this case, VFSK of t equal to VC cos of 2 pi into bracket FC plus delta F into t is the mathematical expression for FSK if logic input equal to 1, that is logic 1 input, that is if FM VM of t equal to plus 1, we can write VFSK is equal to VC cos of in bracket 2 pi into bracket FC plus delta F into t. And for logic 0 input, VM of t equal to minus 1, and therefore VFSK of t equal to VC cos of 2 pi into bracket FC minus delta F into t. This is about the mathematical expression for FSK. With binary FSK, the carrier center frequency FC is shifted up and down in the frequency domain by the binary input signal as shown in figure. As the binary input signal changes from a logic 0 to a logic high, that is 1, and vice versa, the output frequency shifts between two frequencies, a mark or logic 1 frequency FM and space or logic 0 frequency FS. The mark and space frequency are separated from carrier frequency by the peak frequency division delta F and from each other by toys of delta F. And with FSK, frequency deviation is defined as the difference between either mark or space frequency and the center frequency, or half the frequency between the mark and space frequency, as per this formula, delta F equal to FM minus FS upon 2. If the information signal is digital and the phase, that is theta of the carrier, is proportional to the information signal, a digitally modulated signal called phase shift keying. Figure shows the output phase versus time relationship for BPSK waveform, and as for this figure, a logic 1 input produces an analog output signal with 0 degree phase angle, and logic 0 input produces an analog output signal with 180 degree of phase angle. As the binary input shifts between logic 1 and logic 0 condition and vice versa, the phase of the BPSK waveforms shifts between 0 and 180 degree.